doors are closing.
Hi, YouTube.
Usually, maybe the old band program I was in.
Hi, YouTube. I decided to go down to what's called Penn's Landing here in Philadelphia. This is just the train leaving. Yes, we have talking trains and they're annoying. But I figured for the first part, why not show you guys what it looks like from the train itself. Just going down to the station that is called Spring Garden, where Penn's Landing is at. So it's 11 stops away. So we just got to Margaret Orthodox.
Doors are opening. B train to 69th Street. B stops only.
Really? Well, B train.
Doors are closing.
All right, let me explain that really quickly. During peak hours.
Next stop. Church.
Gay church.
A wheelchair accessible station for routes 3 and 5.
During peak hours, we have A and B trains. So like the B train will stop here at Church Street, which is the next stop, and it will stop at Erie Torsdale. But it will skip over Tioga. The A train would stop at Tioga and would skip over Church Street. That's how it works. And it only goes until Burks. And it only picks up again towards the end of the line.
Church Station.
69th Street is the last stop for the L. And that's what this is called. This is called the L train. Or the blue line, since everything is blue.
Doors are opening. Blue train to 69th Street. B stops only. Doors are closing.
To have a better camera and to be a little bit higher and to show you guys more, but that's only a small section of Philadelphia.
Doors are opening.
B train to 69th Street.
B stop only.
Sorry. All right.
Next stop, elevator. A wheelchair accessible station.
Now what, talking trains are annoying. You want to know why? Because you spend your time taking the trains, and the speech and the speech gets into your subconscious, and you wind up saying it on cue. If you guys actually heard anything I said there. Yeah. And as you see, we're actually passing a station. We're passing Tioga, since this is the B train, like I said before. Over that way is my old high school.
B train to 69th Street. B stops only.
And my old high school is, do I want to put it online? Sure, I'll put it online. My old high school is called Massbaum AVTS. Area Vocational Technical School. I took electronics technology for 2.5 years. Oh, there it is. Spring Garden is where we're getting off at.
Doors are opening. B train to 69th Street. B stops only. Doors are closing.
Window is the Comcast building that got built a couple years ago. years ago. And they're planning on building a much bigger one. That is an old factory that the train just blocked. There it is. That is an old factory building that's been out of use for 40 years. I think that was the old ammunition facility where they used to make bullets. It's either that one or one further down.
Doors are opening.
Philadelphia used to... God damn, shut up. Philadelphia used to have a lot of industrial places, which we don't have anymore. We're now like business corporate... business corporate land.
Next stop, July. A wheelchair accessible station for these cars. 15:25.
Like I was saying, Philadelphia used to have a lot of industry, and now we're like a corporatized city where a lot of the major money is now focused on like a 10 city block radius downtown. And eventually I'll do a series where I walk through downtown and show off a lot of those buildings. I know that Arsenic Cigarettes, which is now Nicotine and Silence, will love that, because I sent her a couple pictures of the buildings that we have, and she just absolutely thought they were great. The audio is going to suck on this thing so much.
Gerard Station.
Yay, Gerard Station. Oh, that place is now a dollar store? Okay, I haven't been down here in a little bit. In fact, I used to live around this area where Gerard Station is. The area is actually called Fishtown.
Doors are opening.
The
train to 69th
Street. Please stop only. SEPTA cop.
Doors are closing.
Sorry, just had to point out the SEPTA cop because of the last recording I made.
Next stop, Spring Garden.
Buildings that you see right now are going to be in part two. Those buildings were built by the Trump Corporation, a Donald Trump. A bridge that goes over to New Jersey.
Spring Garden Station.
And we're at Spring Garden. Of course, two trains would be here at one time. That Bay. So that is a bridge that goes over to Jersey. It's the Columbus Bridge. Part two, like I said, well, I'll cover some of those buildings, but I am actually going over there, which is called Penn's Landing. And I will leave you guys with this. That building right there. Some of you will like it. Most of you will probably never have heard of it. But see you guys in part two.